what, were you expecting this at all?
No.
Congratulations.
I may have had some inkling this was happening. I'm very excited for both of you. How did I know? Yeah. He sent me a message and I was like, well, you got it. And so here we are. I'm moving in with you. What do you do?
IT.
You do IT. Nice. Still on one knee. That's how great it is. Still on one knee. Did you, how long have you been planning? You broke me a little while ago.
Probably about 8 months. Wow.
So, how do you feel? Oh, let's do talking wet. So, that moment was very emotional before when you knew that the end of the Q&A was coming up. What was going through your mind?
I was just very much waiting for you to finally say the last question.
Now, how long have you guys been together?
2 years.
And did you think that it was not going to happen at this point, or did you think you was waiting for
something? I was waiting for it. I was hoping.
Now, what was going through your mind when I started walking through the aisle and that guy groped me?
I'm in shock right now. There's so many people staring.
Yeah. We're all a part of it now. Yeah. What are you gonna do next?
Kiss out! My
wedding.
Force them to get physical with one another. Well, I'm very excited for both of you. Congratulations. I'm very happy that you were able to do this even at the show. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. I'm so sorry, sir. Sir, please stop pulling me on your jumps.